this up here pretty quick. I'm going to leave the tip kind of thick and I'm going to work on the base. I do need to thin it down for the notches that I'm going to do. See, that one did overshoot. It just barely took off a little bit. It overshot and took off just a little bit of that. That's a good overshoot, but or a good overshot, but it's hard to plan those. I was going to wait to make this concave much later, but the stone is kind of tough, and thinning from the base works pretty good. Let me switch over to a different type of tool here. It's got like a chisel tip on it. And I'm going to punch the notches on here. I think that's thin enough. I'm going to make an Edwards point. I just need to start the notches. Edwards point can either be corner notched or side notched or basal notched, but if I do it this way, it makes the base really wide. Looks kind of cool. Still a little thick right there. And this is really top quality stone. It actually gets more, it seems like it gets stronger after I cook it, because it's so much easier to notch on this material than unheated material. Like right now, normally these barbs would have broken off if it wasn't heated. trying to make these notches as narrow as possible, but it gets to the point where it's too risky.